Okay, so just to tell you this, okay? Generally, when I record, I will turn, like, when I use Camtasia. Well, actually, no. Generally, when I record, I will use Audacity to record my voice. However, when I use Camtasia, I have to turn on the microphone there, which is fine. I just didn't know this yet. Or else it'll turn my microphone volume to zero. So pretty much, this is the second episode with no narration. So I'm going to give you the summary of what happens here. Before you watch, if you want to watch it, go ahead, but I'm going to give you the summary right now. So pretty much what happens is we continue from where we left off in the library, right? We have all of our treasures. I look around, we read a diary, and it's about some girl who apparently killed herself by jumping off of the building. She then, we then proceed to try and figure out the mysteries, the mystery of this place, which is behind a mirror somewhere. The problem with it is that I get caught by, a guy named Song. You know who he is. He's apparently a bad guy. And, he kills me. And I got the bad end. That's pretty much what happens in this whole thing. I mean, if you want to watch the footage, go ahead. That's your decision. But that's pretty much what happens. If I miss anything, you can go ahead and look in the footage. I don't have time for that. I cannot narrate another one of these. It was so time-consuming. It was horrible anyways. So, yeah. Damn it. Fuck this. Goddamn Camtasia. Why did it be so bad to me? I mean, the editor is good, but... Alright, whatever. Signing off. Here's the footage.
Thank you.